y'all, man. It's Tyron Rashid. I'm back with another video.
What's good with y'all, man?
Man, this is JR R&B shit featuring my nigga 8.0. Come on. It's just, now, this collab was crazy, let me tell you.
I'm talking highly anticipated.
Both is my two favorite rappers. I'm talking A Boogie number one, J.I. number two. So when they collabed, you knew it was a 10 out of 10.
I mean, A Boogie, he like my number four.
Number four, okay. What about J.I.?
I mean,
top 20.
He like my top 15.
Wow. Okay, you just gonna disrespect the man like that. Okay, top 15. When can he be in the top five ratio? Bro?
Honestly.
I'm talking a year from now. I mean, when so?
Probably like a year from now.
A year from now, I see where it's progressed. Okay. Yeah, all right. Well, yeah, that's fair enough. I mean, honestly.
Yeah, I never said the nigga was ass, bro. I never said nigga was trash.
You are so mean, man.
I was like, man, I never said.
But yeah, man, before we get into this video, make sure y'all subscribe.
I miss y'all like and comment.
Man, like and comment, man. Right now, like and comment. But yeah, let's get into it.
right now.
Man, don't waste no fucking time.
You know, I'm talking.
Just right into the abyss.
Was it a new video?
It's a new video.
Oh shit, I don't know if that's a video.
I'm talking, they is in the underground realm.
That
world.
Beat just gets you in your bag already.
Just throw the pillow right now.
Honestly.
Yeah, she got me on some R&B shit. Eyes closed, moving like I never see shit. Mm. On my way, so we fucking got you see shit.
Damn, bitch. Oh my god, hold on.
Hold on, that's my type of name.
Hold on. I'm sorry. I'm fucking up right now. Let me, okay, hold on. Wow. Okay, we about to listen to the song. Just hold on.
Nigga, you come see on. The curls, nigga?
Curls going crazy. You know she Dominican.
Nigga, the lips. Come on. You know she got some African ancestry.
Okay, it's just
nigga.
Honestly a mixture of both. I'm talking pops from Nigeria.
Yeah. Pops is from DR.
I'm talking Santo Domingo.
Nigga, she making mean ass ceviche. Nigga, I'm talking. I'll beat you with that time with them. Yeah, this shit
slide. With the Montclair coat, man.
Yeah, yeah, nigga.
Talking BBS, yeah, nigga. Oh my god, how was he sitting? I'm the big teddy bear. I mean, and then the go A Boogie is coming through the cut.
You talking, you see the ice, nigga.
Come on. VVs, nigga.
Yeah, hell yeah, nigga.
Come on. VVs, nigga.
Want to grab his chain like it was the...
Stop. And then back to...
Oh, my God.
Come on. I'm talking. You know I'm the lollipop. Nigga, stop playing.
I'm the stick.
It just, what's her conditioner, nigga? I'm talking, they flourish.
She did a wash and go, nigga. I'm talking.
She did a wash and go. I'm talking. Woke up puffy.
Puffy, nigga. Took the bonnet off, nigga. I'm talking. It just popped out.
I'm telling you, bro. It's just there. She fine as hell. I mean, shout out to J.I. for bringing her on the set.
Honestly, bro.
Stop playing. Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Hey.
This flow is crazy.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Let me follow this bitch.
You would take him serious, Robin. Honestly, I'm talking. Bro. Give me your fucking chain.
I'm so sorry, sir.
Sir.
Honestly, it is.
I love your song.
It is right here.
Oh, man. But yeah, we got the teddy bear and all, bro.
Honestly, bro. I'm telling you, how you feel about the song?
This is, bro, like, you know it's 10 out of 10. You know it's 10 out of 10 when I heard it, bro. I'm talking my two favorite rappers on one track. It was over with.
I'm talking A Boogie, bro. He in my top 5.
Top 5, and J.I.
I'm talking top 10.
I'm talking it changed just like that.
Honestly.
But yeah, man, make sure y'all subscribe.
Make sure y'all like and comment,
man. Like and comment, man. If y'all want J.I. A Boogie, let us know. Yeah, without further ado, it's starting right here, man. Yeah.
Oh, kidding! All up, you know it's the logo, so HP the clock, I don't see.